store, you have, you actually see that they're actually graduated in size from the large on down. And the process goes something like this. Close it, lock it down, and you start to heat. There's heating coils inside. There's steam that's heated by natural gas. When you get it about 175 degrees, alcohol starts to evaporate. It evaporates before water does. The copper's hot. Steam and alcohol steam starts to rise up. The bowl goes up the top of the